You've hit a number of different positions in the order. You've been in and out of the lineup as well. What are your thoughts on the way you're being utilized early on?
I mean, it's just my role on the team is to play whenever they put me in, and hopefully do it to a high level. And you know, so whenever I'm in there, just have good at-bats and play good defense. And then when I'm not, root on the team and cheer for Lucas or Satin or whoever's at first base.